protected from Jesus. A lawyer in trouble. A constant friend. A duty guest in. A midnight rebel. A full day traveler. My hotel keeper. My motel sheeper. Now what's his name? I love that name. Every time I call him. Every time I call him. Every time I call him.
Yeah.
Y'all sound good. Tell them we coming. Tell them we coming. Hey. Tell them oh, we coming. Tell them, can't you smell the aroma? The saints of God, we coming. Can't you smell our prayer? Oh, we coming, devil. Can't you hear our worship?
Listen, we give God glory. Leave it here. We give him glory. I don't have a sad day today. I have a validation day. That let me know that I must be doing something. That you accept your sleep foot self into my family. Come on. And try to take my loved one. Y'all ain't saying nothing. That means that I am more of effect to you. Y'all ain't saying nothing. You don't like the fact that the saints, or there is no sad moment. Because watch this. He could have taken everybody out and made it more worse than what he was. Come on. My brother could have took his wife and all those children out than himself. But watch this. Because the presence of the righteous availeth much. We was hit, but we ain't broken. So this morning is Pentecostal Sunday. And I come to give God glory. I come to give him honor. And I come to give praise. That's why I'm telling that booger, I'm going to tell your kingdom. If I never did it before, but I'm going to do it more and more now.
Redeemer.
He's yet the firstborn in the valley. He's still my bridge king over troubled water. He's still my Kutsun coming king. Troubled praise to right here. I searched all over. I couldn't find nobody. My hands is up. I'm searching high and low, and I can't find nobody. Ain't nobody greater. Nobody greater than you. The man of God is here to come and give us our message today. But I searched all over. belong to a church like this. You got to be a lunatic. Who don't want to serve this kind of God? A God that I serve. It's Pentecostal Sunday. Be ready to go to the work. Y'all sounding good. I signed a new contract. What Shiloh don't want to do, these leaders were like crazy. I done signed a new contract. I'm telling you, I woke up at 3 o'clock this morning and I made a phone call to a good friend of mine. I said, if I do something, will you back me? She said, yes. I called another person. I said, if I do something, will you back me? I said, it's not a church. It's not a church. I said, but I'm going back in the enemy's territory. All right. I'm going to give him and show him my best. Because this is all you got. So she said, and he said, when? I said, I'm going to talk to the leaders of Shiloh because I'm going to need help. Amen. One way or another, it's going to get done. Yes. Wait a minute. I put in the notes. Be aware of the territories and the platforms. Yes. Come on, Apostle. And I mentioned this on yesterday. So this is just a public announcement. New Orleans, ready or not, I'm coming back to that city. And I'm not opening a church, but I'm going to give him my best. I'm going to let you know you ain't did nothing. I'm going to go back into my past, and I'm about to have camp meeting on Friday nights. Y'all ain't saying nothing. Y'all don't have to come with me if y'all don't want to. If I got to do it by myself, I'm going. I already got the church. I already got the pastor backing, and I got a few friends that's been saying, when are you coming back just to preach to us? Y'all ain't say nothing. They say, because we ain't had full gospel since you left. I was looking for a better response, but I take this one that I got. TS4G, it's time to get on the road. Shallow ministerialize all you preachers. It's time to get on the road. Bondella, it's time to get on the road. The prophets are coming. And we coming back to take the city by force. Still ain't got nobody. Still ain't got nobody. It's not going to be a church then, but it's sure enough going to be a revival. Cities. They don't want to bring me to the foreign countries with them. I'll go back in my past and build a platform and save somebody's son, save somebody's daughter, rescue somebody from sin and shame. Because we do exist. This is for real kingdom builders. So while y'all playing, this is for real kingdom builders. Y'all ain't saying nothing. Listen, I said I was going to talk to Pastor Mary about it before I mentioned. And then as I sat there, the Lord said, he said, you can't talk anymore to what I'm assigning you to. He says, they won't bring you on the trips with them. Watch this. This is what the Lord said to me. He said, they won't bring you because they're afraid that you're going to take over the stage. They're afraid to invite you because they can't control your mouth. They're afraid to open doors for you because you're not cultivated like them. He said, but you're my son. And he said, I set before you an open door. He said, I called down there and see how many. I called and they said, come on, we've been waiting. I just didn't know how to contact you. We've been waiting for you. We've been waiting for you and your son. We've been waiting for your church. We've been waiting. I said, well, why didn't y'all come in February? They said, it wasn't a time. Because that was a conference. That was in the awakening. Oh, y'all ain't saying nothing. That was a conference. That was in the awakening. So I thought about what Pastor Murray did in the beginning of the year. The holy awakening. So y'all ain't saying nothing. So all I'm going to do is attach the word holy awakening to a movement. Y'all ain't saying nothing. And this means that we might have to take off, drive, and get back so you can get to work. But don't tell me you're a kingdom son and daughter. And you can't, y'all ain't gonna say nothing. Come on, because this ain't a job that one man can do. This is a job that kingdom sons and daughters have to do. Are y'all hearing me? That means we got to drive, preach, leave, drive to get back so folks can get to their job. Till $1 million status hit us. And the Lord said, and the implosion and explosion has now begun. Revival is coming to our families and to the streets. To our families and the streets. Y'all ain't say nothing. God says, we've been in the backside of the mountain, David. Y'all been back there long enough. It's time to come now because you made the oil from Samuel's horn run. While others are just on platform performing. God said, I'm not looking for a performance. I'm looking for the oil to run. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We bless God.